How's it going, fam? My YouTube fam, man. How you guys doing, man? Welcome back to another blessed day. And we're going to check out some of the highly requested song that you guys have been telling me. Yo, man, if you like this song, which is the last song I did, you're going to really like this one. One thing I do want you guys to do, if you have a second, you don't have to do it, but I would really appreciate it. I'm trying to get my IG up too, you know what I'm saying, and give you guys a little bit more of my behind the scenes, different type of content when I'm in maybe when I'm traveling, or, you know, because I will be traveling here pretty soon. Just follow me on my Instagram. It's right there if you would. It takes 2 seconds to do. I would really appreciate it. But without further ado, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. You don't have to subscribe now, but before the video is over, make sure you subscribe. Hopefully you enjoy the content. I have a reminder up there, and let's get to the video, man. Yeah. I'm sorry I'm pausing already, but yo, isn't it so dope how, like, I'ma just play and I'll say it later. Guess what? That background vocal. You can tell back then they didn't have too many things when in the beats side of things, when manipulating and adding vocals to, you know, drums. Because in this modern day, that vocal, that, oh, hey, you would definitely add some reverb, some delay, just to give it more space, you know, more to, to give it more space in the frequencies that of which it sits on. But, like, it was so dry on the song that, and back then, nobody's thinking about that, because that was just hot. To hear something like that was just hot off the gate, because people weren't doing that all the time. You know what I'm saying? Like, and then you got the 808. I'm going to take it back. The 808 over here is literally, the 808 literally has its own melody. Usually people use the 808 just to beef up the beat and give it a low end. So it really, a beat without an 808 or a bass, rather, it doesn't really sound good. Like, it's gonna feel like there's something missing. Unless you are a very dope artist and you know how to write beats properly, you need some bass. And they did a great job of giving this its own, like, bass structure. Like, literally, dum 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 dum. Let's go, man. Dum dum dum. Dun, dun, dun. So basic, so simple, but it just captures you. Like, it grabs you and puts you in the moment of the current situation of which it stands. This is my love song. It goes like this. Back when Mark Wahlberg was Marky Mark. This is how we used to make the party start. We used to mix in with Bacardi Dark, and when it kicks in, you can hardly talk. And by the 6th gen, you gon' probably crawl, and you'll be sick then, and you'll probably barf. And my prediction is you gon' probably fall, either somewhere in the lobby or the hallway wall. And everything's spinning, you're beginning to think women are swimming in pink linen again in the sink. Then in a couple of minutes, that bottle of Guinness. I love reading and listening to the songs. It's a whole, it's such a dope experience, because even if, as someone trying to become a better lyricist, when you see this on the screen and you're listening to the song, you can see, not only do you hear all the rhyming words and how it makes sense and shit, but you can visually see it, which is, it's a whole different feeling. Women are swimming in pink linen again in the sink. Then in a couple of minutes, that bottle of Guinness is finished. You are now allowed to officially slap bitches. No, my God, don't do that. Start wildin', start a fight with the same guy that was smart eyeing you. Get in your car, start it, and start driving over the island and cause a 42-car pileup. Earth calling, pilot to co-pilot. Looking for life on this planet, sir. No sign of it. All I can see is a bunch of smoke flying, and I'm so high that I might die if I go by it. Let me out of this place. I'm out of place. I'm in outer space. I've just vanished without a trace. I'm going to a pretty place now where the flowers grow. I'll be back in an hour or so. Every time I go to try to leave, whoa, some keeps pulling on my sleeve. Whoa, I don't want it, but I gotta stay. Whoa, these drugs really got a hold of me. Whoa, 'cause every time I try to tell them no, they won't let me ever let them go.
Whoa,
I'm stuck for all I gotta say. Whoa, these drugs really got a hold of me. Whoa. In third grade, all I used to do was sniff glue through a tube and play
17 years later, I'm as rude as Jude. Scheming on the first chick with the hugest boobs. I got no game, and every face looks the same. They got no name, so I don't need a game to play. I just say whatever I want to whoever I want, whenever I want, wherever I want, however I want.
Bro, using the same words multiple times to say different shit or to really...
I do show right. Some respect to few, it's ecstasies. Got me standing next to you, getting sentimental as fuck, spilling guts to you. We just met, but I think I'm in love with you. But you're in it too, so you tell me you love me too. Wake up in the morning like, yeah, what the fuck we do? I gotta go, bitch, you know I got stuff to do. Cause if I get caught cheating, then I'm stuck with you. But in the long run, these drugs are probably gonna catch up sooner or later. But fuck it, I'm on one, so let's enjoy. Let the ex destroy your spinal cord, so it's not a straight line no more. So we walk around looking like some wind-up dolls. Shit sticking out of our backs like a dinosaur. Shit, six hits won't even get me high no more. So bye for now, I'm gonna try to find some more. Cause every time I go to try to leave, some keys pulling on my sleeve.
Whoa.
I don't wanna, but I gotta stay.
Whoa.
Trust really got a hold of me.
Whoa.
Every time I try to tell them no, hey, they won't let me ever let them go. I'm a sucker, all I gotta say. Cause drugs really got a hold of me.
And I really like the way the last bass hit just goes, boom, boom. They probably used a pitch and a boom. Yeah, they probably used the pitch wheel to kind of make it do that. If you guys don't know who produced this, again, I keep trying to go back to Dre because I know Dre's been that like go-to producer for Eminem.
Sound of a bottle when it's hollow, when you swallow it all, wallow and drown in your sorrow, and tomorrow you're probably gonna wanna do it again. What's a little spinal fluid between you and a friend? Screw it. And what's a little bit of alcohol poisoning? And what's a little fight? Tomorrow you'll be boys again. It's your life, live it however you wanna. Marriage you wanna.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
It's everywhere. Where was you brought up? It don't matter as long as you get where you're going. Cause none of this shit's gonna mean shit where we're going.
Ah.
They tell you to stop, but you just sit there ignoring. Even though you wake up feeling like shit every morning. But you're young, you got a lot of drugs to do. Girls to screw, parties to crash, sucks to be you. If I could take it all back now, I wouldn't. I would've did more shit than people said that I shouldn't. But I'm all grown up now and upgraded and graduated to better drugs and updated. But I still got a lot of growing up to do. I still got a whole lot of throwing up to...
Yeah, hey, man. Yeah, man. We all really do have a lot of growing up to do still, man. If you're not growing every day, bro, you capping, bro. And you gotta give yourself room to grow every single day because we are not perfect. We are very imperfect as humans. So you gotta make sure you're giving yourself room to grow, man. You can't be that person, oh, I'm good. I'm grown. Nah, bro. Give yourself room to grow. You may think you know everything. Find somebody who knows more than you and try to learn from them.
But when it's all said and done, I'll be 40 before I know it, with a 40 on a porch telling stories.
Ain't that crazy? Ain't that crazy? That's happening, right?
With a bottle of Jack, two grandkids in my life.
Wow, this song is 20 years old or something. Wow.
Babysitting for Haley while Haley's out getting smashed. Every time I go to try to leave, some keys pulling on my for Haley while Haley's out getting smashed. Every time I go
what?
To college, but when it's all said and done, I'll be 40 before I know it, with a 40 on a porch telling stories, with a bottle of Jack, two grandkids in my lap. Babysitting for Haley while Haley's out getting smashed. Every time I go to try to leave, some keys pulling on my sleeve. I don't want it, but I gotta stay.
Whoa.
Drugs really got a hold of me.
Whoa.
Every time I try to tell them no.
Whoa.
Let me ever let him go.
Whoa.
Don't suck, all I gotta say. Whoa. This drugs really got a hold of me.
Whoa.
Cause every time I go to try to leave.
Whoa.
Some keys pulling on my sleeve.
Whoa.
I don't wanna, but I gotta stay.
Whoa.
This drugs really got a hold of me.
Whoa.
Every time I try to tell him no.
No.
They won't let me ever let him go.
No.
I'm a sucker, all I gotta say.
No.
Drugs really got a hold of me.
Whoa.
Drugs really got a hold of me.
Yeah, this was back when he was really on that, super heavy, probably super heavy pill popping, you know, still rippity rapping, but heavy pill popping, ill spitting. Yeah, dude is talented as hell, man. Been talented. But I will have to say, though, these rhymes are probably one of the laid, super laid back rhymes that I've heard from M, though. Like, they rhymed and shit, but, like, there's better M old school stuff than this. But, you know, this was cool. But I feel like it was super simple compared to some of the other complex rhymes that I'm used to hearing. You know what I mean? What do you guys think? What do you guys think about this? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's it right there, man. Guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe on this video. If you're new here, thank you for joining us. Subscribe, turn your notifications on. I've been doing a better job of paying attention to my upload times and all that. So hopefully, you know, you guys are effing with the new timing and it's not messing up your schedule. I might go crazy sometimes, just upload a lot more. Man, just stop in, say what's up. You don't have to watch the whole video. Just say what's up, like, comment, and let's keep it moving. Thank you guys, man.
The Hit Brainiac.
You don't, 'cause I'm gonna let it get started. Nah. Used to give everything, now I'm cold hearted. Yeah. Billboards, we trying to get charted. Yeah. Run up the stocks, straight up the market. Yeah. You don't, 'cause I'm gonna let it get started. Nah. Used to give everything, now I'm cold hearted. Yeah. Billboards, we trying to get charted. Yeah. Run up the stocks, straight up the market. Yeah. I'm always giving thanks. Yeah, I ain't done, I'm still trying to get more things. Calculator world, you know my brain go insane. With these sounds, I'm a magician, you know David Blaine. She rockin' designer, you know Alexander McQueen. Yeah, Mary Jane in my veins, that shit gas, man. Studio cooking up water like, ooh, that shit cocaine. My whole life changed when I had a daughter at young 18.
You don't, 'cause I'm gonna let it get started. Nah. Used to give everything, now I'm cold hearted. Yeah. Billboards, we tryna get charted. Yeah. Run up the stocks, straight up the market. Yeah. You don't, 'cause I'm gonna let it get started. Nah. Used to give everything, now I'm cold hearted. Yeah. Billboards, we tryna get charted. Yeah. Run up the stocks, straight up the market. Yeah.
All you niggas sound down, talking about you number one. You know we on top like one. Shout out to my homie one. Never gonna quit this shit too far. Buy the best stuff up to Neutron. You got a problem, not my concern. Make spend, reap it, invest in return. Hey, yeah. Shout out to my niggas that gon' hold me down. Industry, knock it down. If you ain't have a studio playground, I ain't tryna play around. Niggas ain't bout shit, they just be clowns. I cannot be around. I'm like, son, I'm a friend that made out of town. I'm going to make now.
You get started. Nah. Used to give everything, now I'm cold hearted. Yeah. Billboards, we tryna get charted. Yeah. Run up the stocks, straight up the market. Yeah. You don't, 'cause I'm gonna let it get started. Nah. Used to give everything, now I'm cold hearted. Yeah. Billboards, we tryna get charted. Yeah. Run up the stocks, straight up the market. Yeah.